Hey guys, today I will be showing you how to do a braid out. So let's get started and what materials you will be needing.
You need a white tooth comb or a comb of your choice. Two scrunchies, a lot of bobby pins, especially the big ones and the tiny ones. A bottle with water in it, coconut oil, last but not least, conditioner or leave-in conditioner. So first of all,
hey guys, I just woke up and it's 4:00 a.m. and I'm gonna start taking out the braid, so I'll see you when I'm done.
Please like, comment, share, and subscribe.